All right, we want to get right back to that big breaking news story this morning.
That's right, a warehouse going up in flames on Pittsburgh's south side. Take a look at this video. This is from our action cam capturing it, the smoke and flames coming out of this building. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall is live at the scene with the latest on that firefight. Janelle?
We're talking about some massive flames, and just within the last couple of minutes, we talked to the assistant fire chief who tells us their main worry is this building collapsing. They say that brick building doesn't come down, they're going to have to bring it down. Let me step out of the shot and show you. It's still smoking. They're still dealing with some hot spots inside the building. And at this point, we have learned from investigators that it started on the second floor of this four-story brick building right in the middle of the video there. Right now, investigators are falling short of calling it suspicious, but considering there's no electric to any one of these buildings, I think it's safe to say that's probably going to be the case. That's what the assistant fire chief was just talking to us about a couple of minutes ago. This call came in right around 3:20 this morning. There was no electric to these buildings, as we were talking about. Access was difficult because the train tracks are right behind this. This is right next to the Duquesne Incline across the river from Heinz Field. Three different warehouses were in danger at one point, but they were able to keep this from spreading. They did have to set up a collapse zone and move everybody out of the way in case that building came down.
The front of the building is a four-story brick building. It's ready to collapse. So obviously we don't want cars passing in front of that building if it does collapse.
How long will it be that Carson will be closed?
We're not sure. It could be anywhere from a few hours to maybe a day or so.
I would probably say that based on the fact that these buildings are so old, is one of the reasons why it's still standing. Maybe if it was a more modern building, materials they use nowadays, it probably may have collapsed sooner. But I think the fact that it was built so long ago is one reason why it's still up.
All right, again, to give you an idea of the area we're talking about here, here's the Duquesne Incline, and then we're going to pan over and show you some of the warehouses we were talking about. Initially, firefighters thought all three of these buildings were on fire because they couldn't get in, so they were treating these like all three of them had flames inside. But now they do believe that they have contained it to the one building. And we talked to police about what was inside these buildings. They say they've heard possibly an old grain sawmill, maybe an old cold storage unit. But the main thing a lot of you at home need to know right now is that West Carson Street is closed, as you heard the fire chief say, and they're not sure when they're going to be able to reopen it. For more on the traffic situation and some detours you may have to take this morning, let's head straight to Traffic Watch 4, Scott Still.